Previously on Sailing Wind Therapy, we left St. Pete in a fog, jerry-rigged a new uptake hose for our gas can, and Jeff got to sail the America 2.0 schooner in Key West.
We're sailing up to Miami, and we found our friends on SV Daydreamin', and we're sailing by them, giving them a wave. They're pretty new, but they're doing really well.
Go and chase the breeze, living on the water, a pirate's golden dream, a soft tail for a leopard, highway for the sea.
That was close. That's a 74-foot bridge. We're 75, and we're 71 or 2, so a bit scary. Nice job, honey. Doing like a swing past Miami on our way up to Just Catamarans in Fort Lauderdale. It's nice to see cruise ships back. You got two cruise ships there, plus another, that's four. There's five. There's six and seven. So now all the cruise ships are back. But it was funny how we saw them all anchored just floating by themselves last year. Not floating by themselves, but not having any people on them. Okay, I gotta concentrate now. We're coming into Port Everglades, and we're trying to make the 17th Street Bridge, and it gets a little crazy over here around this turn. 17th Street Bridge, this is Sailing Vessel Wind Therapy on your south, awaiting your next opening, over.
17th Street Bridge to the vessel calling, yes, copy that, next opening is going to be in 16 minutes. I got therapy on your name, not sure the last one.
It is Wind Therapy, over.
Amber till 9.
We were going fast to make the opening, so we got here 15 minutes early, actually. Now we have to wait here for 15 minutes, dodging all the jet skis. Should be fun. When docking at Pier 66, they sure do like to give you a challenge. That's aft. And this is forward. They don't like to make it easy on you. I'm gonna need a lot of coffee in the morning when we're ready to leave. Give me a lot of fun tomorrow.
It's only fiberglass.
Only fiberglass. The problem is when it's other people's fiberglass, that's when it's a problem.
The next morning, we pulled into Just Catamarans. Yes, again. But this time for a haul out. The divers who cleaned the bottom of our boat in St. Pete told us that there was a potential problem with possible delamination of the sacrificial keels. We had to get it checked out before going to the Bahamas, and Just Cats was the only yard in Florida that would or could haul us out before we left. Our friends Dex and Jody from Aurora came along for the ride and to help us get off the dock at Pier 66. Luckily, there was no problem with our keels. The paint had simply come off the caulk, which is totally normal. After a day out of the water, we were ready to leave for Bimini. We stocked up on our favorite rosé champagne from Trentadue Vineyards, topped off the fuel tanks, and headed to No Name Key in Miami to stage for our Gulf Stream crossing the next morning. It was a blustery day. We set off with Steve and Christy from SV Kailua, a Leopard 40, and Dax, Jody, and their son Rafe on SV Aurora, a Leopard 50. And we had one hell of a sunset. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.